James was born on November 6th in Elmont, Ontario, Canada. In 1883, he entered McGill University in Montreal, where he later earned his bachelor's degree in physical education. After obtaining a diploma in the Presbyterian College in Montreal, he departs for Springfield College in Massachusetts, USA. Once finishing his studies, he becomes a professor at Springfield until 1895. One autumn, he takes a seminar in psychology created by Dr. Luther Hassley Gulick, which happened to be the director of the physical education department. Since there was a huge time span between the end of football season in the fall and the opening of baseball season in spring, Dr. Luther Gulick appointed James into creating a new indoor activity. On the 21st of December in 1891, the first game of basketball was introduced in Naismith's class of secretaries. In a short time, the game became a huge hit. Basketball became a big success that it is published in the Triangle magazine. On 1894, James marries Maudie Sherman and the couple have 5 children. In 1895, James moves to Denver, Colorado to become a physical education director of the YMCA, and at the same time, he was attending the University of Colorado Medical School. After a while, James moves to teach in the University of Kansas. He ends up becoming the director of the gymnasium, Campus Champlain, and a basketball coach. James Naismith received a master's degree in physical education in 1910. After 1 year, he publishes his first book, Modern College. After serving in the United States in military services, he becomes a citizen to meet government requirements. In 1936, he goes to Berlin for the Olympic Games and has a chance to throw the ball for the first Olympic basketball game in history. James' wife died in 1937, the same year he retired at age 76. In 1938-1939, Naismith earned the Legum Doctor degree in McGill University and the Honorary Doctor of Divinity at the Presbyterian College in Montreal. On June 11th, he married his second wife, Florence Kincaid, and on November 28th, the same year, James Naismith died of a heart attack.